Welcome to Rolling Stone News, I'm Reed Dunley. David Gilmour's guitar collection set several auction records when nearly 130 instruments went up for bid at Christie's in New York on Thursday. The former Pink Floyd frontman's most iconic instrument, the so-called Black Strat, fetched nearly $4 million, well above the estimated range of around $125,000. Other big-ticket items included a 1954 Fender Stratocaster with the serial number 0001, which was used on the recording of Another Brick in the Wall Part 2 and sold for over $1.8 million. The auction's final total was over $21 million. It lasted 8 hours, and bidders from 66 countries around the world participated. Quote, "I'm both sad with losing some of the instruments and relieved to get this thing dealt with and that it will be doing some good," Gilmour told Rolling Stone in January. "If I need a particular guitar, I'll go out and buy another one. They are the tools of my trade. They have given me music, but in the end, they are the tools that I use." A day before the auction, Gilmour revealed that the money from the auction would benefit Client Earth, which funds environmental lawyers and experts in the fight against climate change. Quote, "The global climate crisis is the greatest challenge that humanity will ever face, and we are within a few years of the effects of global warming being irreversible," he said in a statement. Thanks for watching. For more on this story and all your music news, visit RollingStone.com.